you guys wanted it, the wait is over. I'm just kidding, you're just going to have to wait a little bit longer. This will be released later this year. I believe the end of October, but check this out. So we have a -1 to 48 degree bevel. Festool Makita track compatible. And well, enough balls to get her done. It's got a 2.25 inch depth of cut. That's pretty slick, pretty exciting.